With COVID, forehead thermometers, those with infrared sensors, started to show up more frequently to check people's temperature in public places. You probably have seen them around, haven't you? With its popularity came the question, are infrared thermometers bad for the health? A hoax in social media said that infrared thermometers could affect the pineal gland, the brain structure responsible for secreting melatonin, the sleep hormone. According to the news, it would put the brain at risk. However, according to experts, the thermometer does a superficial measurement. The hoax says that the pineal gland could be harmed, affecting the entire health. The pineal gland is a small, pine-shaped gland that connects the endocrine system to the nervous system, converting the nervous signals from the sympathetic system into hormonal signs. The pineal gland is involved in many body functions, including melatonin secretion, regulation of endocrine functions, and converting nervous system signals into endocrine signals. It also influences sleep, sexual development, immunological function, and antioxidant activity. In the beginning, many doctors said that when using an infrared thermometer, it was better to take the temperature on the wrist. But according to health centers and experts, the pineal gland is protected by bones and tissues and located deep enough not to be affected by thermometers. To explain how infrared thermometers work, we decided to research them. Did you know what a digital thermometer with an infrared sensor is? Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Infrared radiation is a type of light in a spectrum invisible to humans, but we feel it as heat. The infrared thermometers used to measure body heat in medical evaluations or public places during the pandemic have a passive sensor to detect the infrared radiation emitted by the body. The thermometer doesn't emit any radiation, but detects the radiation emitted by the body, so that's why we use the expression passive sensor. Many of these thermometers have a laser guide to indicate where the measurement is being done to avoid mistakes. The laser doesn't measure the temperature. The light emitted by the laser is a low-intensity red, which is visible to the human eye. This light doesn't penetrate the skin and is partially reflected, which we see as the red dot. A small part of the light is absorbed and transformed into heat. Because of the low intensity of the laser, this heat isn't enough to cause any sensations in the place or change the body temperature. Don't worry, the laser of a digital thermometer can barely penetrate the body. This is the best way to measure temperature while avoiding contact with other people. Digital thermometers with infrared sensors are safe, although they might present some accuracy issues. Of course, it should never be pointed at the eyes due to the possibility of causing lesions. There are no reports of infrared thermometers causing cancer. On the contrary, infrared is used in some oncological treatments. Phew, that's good news, isn't it? If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.